It has not escaped anybody's notice that you say that the Mexican government is sending criminals, rapists, drug dealers across the border.
If it weren't for me, you wouldn't even be talking about illegal immigration, Chris. You wouldn't even be talking about it. And I said, Mexico is sending. Except the reporters, because they're a very dishonest lot, generally speaking, in the world of politics, they didn't cover my statement the way I said it. And I said, we need to build a wall, and it has to be built quickly. And I don't mind having a big, beautiful door in that wall so that people can come into this country legally. We need to keep illegals out. And they send the bad ones over because they don't want to pay for them. They don't want to take care of them. Why should they when the stupid leaders of the United States will do it for them?